What's up, YouTube? This is your boy ARR. You know, let's call it Art Gaming, a Raging Tempester. We left off at the OG Lock mission and we'll be doing the next mission now. So, let's get going. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh my days.
So you back on the block, huh?
Hell yeah.
You're a real killer, huh?
What he done and I ain't, huh? Stop him out, man.
Did you guys see that guy? Oh.
Hey, a baller's posse is about to run up.
Look at him. Oh my days. What the hell is that? He looks like a bowling pin. Oh my days.
Smoking some Grove boys. Okay, get some cars, block the road. The rest of y'all get heated.
This is war. Like the jumping down.
Carl, come to the alleyway.
Come back here. You should stay at home.
Behind us.
Oh shit. What the hell just happened now? Oh. Okay, let's go with that. Where the hell is this?
Keep up. What you think now?
Boom. Behind us, CJ. Behind us.
We busting on.
Ah.
Oh shit. I didn't see the life thing. Fuck. All is coming.
Hey, look up, more of them on the bridge.
That's one of my retirement for. I'm strapped, motherfucker. What was you saying? So mad. Let's go, bitch.
Let's go for them. Oh shit. Have to get a bit closer. Let's go for them. Now we're talking.
This king?
Man, I ain't never seen the ballers roll that deep before.
Yeah, they heard Carl Johnson was running with his brother again.
Yeah, for sure.
Come on, let's get back to the party.
Shit, man. Once Lowe got off the mic, then the party got started.
What? What'd you say?
Ah, you want a fair one, huh?
Yeah, you better run.
What is this shit you're drinking? How could you not see me?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I know, huh? I'm just a punk.
That's what I thought. Right, let's go. Of course.
What you doing? Digging graves?
Damn, where the fuck I put it, man?
Put what, nigga?
Man, the fucking water. Need a little something before I go deal with things.
What things, fool?
My homie LB, he told me about this army motherfucker who got all the guns we need. Not that old school Emmett bullshit either.
I'm down. Let's roll.
Jill, you always down, homie. Apart from when you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Damn! Man, you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
This tilt overlooking East Beach. Better yet, you better wait until it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while he's in bed.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Come on, nigga. What you
Let
waiting for?
Let it go.
Look. Get in, fool.
James, and he does it with style like me. You know what I'm saying? I mean, if you gonna bring a jackhammer...
What is this old motherfucker? When the hell is he?
Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Yeah, right, Carl. You're always right. That's my homie, Mr. Right.
Shut up.
You can't stop me.
Who can't?
Whatever.
We got a little rain on the horizon, so I say stay indoors, turn up the radio, and call me over and let the world's smallest giant educate you.
Right, guys, so the previous mission was a bit hard because I didn't know that the balls would come behind us, but we made it through after 2 or 3 tries. So let's go on to the next mission then, with Ryder, our brother, or as I like to call him, Eazy-E. Let's go.
Hold up. Let's creep in, grab the guns, and bounce out.
Gee, I got it ninja style. Right. Come out, you old bastard!
Shut up!
He can't stop me, you buster car. Okay, fool, in you go. I'll keep watch. Keep it coming, CJ.
So I have like 6 minutes and 30 seconds to get the next things. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but he's snorking like a lot.
What I tell y'all, he making a killing. Natural housebreaker, homie.
This will be the last crate, cause I don't want to stand here and risk not passing the mission. So let's go.
Plenty more in there, homie.
Let's get up out of here.
All right, now we're straight. LB got a storage garage down in Seville Boulevard family turf we could use.
I'm on it. Seriously, Ryder, man, you gotta give up them sticks.
What? Man, I give up the water if you give up being a buster.
Hold it right there, homie.
Buster?
Forget it.
Forget you, fool.
One day, you gonna wish you hadn't pissed me off.
Did I hear something? Sound like the buster complaining again.
Man, this is childish.
And I ain't talking to you no more, fool. I told you, simple.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
Hey, DJ, you gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
Okay, I don't know if I'm ever gonna do any burglar missions, but yeah, let's go.
Just think about what I said.
Now we gotta get back and do another mission. Let's see how far we can go.
Hey, Ryder, what the hell you doing?
Think I couldn't find that wet I buried, so I'm making my own. Strong. It's easy, fool.
Man, don't do that. You'll saute the both of us.
Morning, boys.
Man, who you calling boy, fool?
Well, what should I call you, midget?
How about prick? Yeah, prick works.
Man, fuck you.
Bitch, get out of here. Smells good. What's cooking? Where's mine?
Man, just chill out, alright? Ooh. Yeah, sweat me.
My wife loves this stuff, man. Anyway, there's a train gonna make an unscheduled stop just down the way. It's got a, how you say, little something-something on board for you, boy. Square business, man.
Catch you later, homeboys.
Asshole.
Oh, Carl. Try not to kill any more respected police officers. Please.
Crime has certainly gone up since you got back, kid.
Just doing my part for the community. Your train's gonna be there in 5.
Officer Tempany likes to mess around, doesn't he? That's just how it is.
You drive, CJ. Seeing as you missed the driver and all.
Not your shit, kid. Don't give me a hard time about my driving. I ain't got the energy for it, man.
Well, don't go roll the damn car over and blow us all up in flames then.
Nah, I ain't rising to your shit, man.
Good. Means you concentrate on the road then.
You love to give a homie a hard time.
Just trying to keep my soldiers alive, nigga.
By nagging them to death?
Yeah, here we go.
That's our train, all right. Shit, look like some Northside Vagos got it first.
We got ballers trying to crash the party?
Look like Tenpenny told every gang in South Central.
Man, we gonna smoke those baller assholes. Go check out the train, CJ.
Damn, what is that?
Chill out, fool. We gonna be right behind you. Throw me some boxes, CJ. I got it. Nice throw, fool. Shit, I nearly dropped that. car and stab out, fool. Man, we got one time on our tail.
Well, that wasn't so hard. Oh, yippee-yo, yippee-yay. Oh, shit. What the? But that was new. What a mission, guys. What a mission.
Damn, homie, your stuff was tight.
Yeah, you too, homie.
LB's coming over to stash the shit.
Okay, later then.
For life, CJ. For life, you heard?
What the hell's this?
Oh, you got squads, huh?
Whoa. He's missing a head. Where's his head? Let's see if we can find it someplace. Oh no, that's not him. That's not his either. What the hell's happening? Is this like a glitch or something? Or I've like so many people that are dead. It's like 1, 2, 3, 4. It's either a glitch or it's been a war before I came. But yeah, let's go to the next mission. Ooh, robbing Uncle Sam.
Hey, Ron. Low. Ron.
Yeah, CJ. Hey, CJ, tell me why I didn't finish high school.
Cause you've been dealing drugs, man. Since the age of 10.
No, that ain't it.
You had put hands on that teacher for wearing baller colors.
Oh, yeah.
No, that ain't it either. It's because I'm too intelligent for this
shit,
man.
Oh, my days.
I am the real deal, fool. Oh, shit. A genius.
Oh, yeah.
Who has more straps than anybody? Who has all the straps, huh?
Shit, I give up.
The army, my nigga. The army. Let's go.
Yeah.
Go hit
get
the
that
way.
Out my face.
Go
man.
Hit the
like,
way.
You don't fuck
oh,
with that,
come on, man.
Come on.
Bluster. You think you can roll this van without killing us both?
Hey, Ryder, where we going?
Ocean docks.
How we get this van? It wasn't outside when I came through.
My homie LB, he like a clockwork ninja. Real dependable. Unlike some of you motherfuckers.
Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at you. CJ, you gotta stick by your homies.
Yeah, I guess.
Guard depot.
Man, this shit look real serious. Are we up for this?
It's National Guard, fool. weak ass soldiers. Ain't no match for Grove Street OGs.
Of course.
Hey, stop where you are!
Oh, you want this to get mad?
Nice job, CJ. Thought that was a suicide mission for sure. Now open the warehouse and keep these motherfuckers busy.
Yeah, open for business. Back that van up in here.
Oh shit, I got a gas.
I watch our backs while you use the forklift to collect the crates. Okay, homie, let's load this shit up.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
They got more crates outside, CJ. It's too many damn weekend soldiers.
Oh, shit.
Come on, CJ, we got enough. CJ, get up front and drive us out of here.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
LB got us a spot in Willowfield. Hit the gas. Damn, man, these idiots just don't give up.
What's happening back there?
These part-time soldiers got a chip on their shoulder.
Nice rhymes, man. Hey, we real heavy. Toss some crates.
All right, check it out. Sound the horn. I throw a crate out.
Oh shit,
no more, man. So you off that water, homie.
Oh no 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 no.
It messed with your mind.
Whatever you say, fool. You don't know what's going on.
And what that mean?
I ain't listening to no more of your bullshit. We got the guns. You ain't no gangster, homie. You what, smooth? You don't want no trouble. I keep
it real.
That shit was tight.
Tight? Man, that shit was shit.
Man, you say you down for the homies, but all you do is complain.
Right, guys, so this will be about the end of the episode or the part. I'll see you guys on the next mission or the next part. I think it's part 6 then. Where we'll be doing more Big Smoke episode. I think that's gonna be a good episode. So yeah, guys, see you later.